A widespread manhunt continues this evening for a convicted murderer. Police say Dwayne Chaney was out on bond during his trial. He cut off his GPS monitoring bracelet on Thursday and was convicted on Friday. Now, Chaney has a history of running from the law. In 2015, he eluded police after the shooting of Michael Prescott. He was not arrested until May of this year. Though he was not in court on Friday, a jury convicted Chaney of first-degree intentional homicide in Prescott's murder. And police tell us this woman, Zuri London, is believed to be traveling with Chaney. If you have any information on the whereabouts of Dwayne Chaney or Zuri London, you are urged to call Milwaukee police at the number on your screen.